Richmond, tam teď směřujeme a nemám tušení, co tam uvidíme. Dámy a pánové, ahoj, ahoj, vítám vás u pátého dílu a druhého ze třetího The Walking Dead s podtitulem A New Frontier a druhé epizody. Minule nás uprchlo 7 z Prestonu, nebo jak se, myslím, že to mělo Prescott, z Prescottu. A teď míříme tady do Richmondu.
Great. What now?
I've got some bad news.
To say,
so
yeah.
What's going on? Well, we got a bunch of cars clogging the underpass. Too many to drive through. We're gonna need to move some of them out of the way.
Hey, I'm coming too.
I'll stay with Kate and keep a lookout.
Yell at us if anything happens.
Awfully convenient the pass is blocked like this.
Not convenient at all, if you ask me.
Clem si poradí. A je zkušená lovkyně zombíku. Má jich na kontě víc než kdokoliv jiný.
Move that car right there. We should be good. Come on, let's get to work and clear it out.
Dal to na šrot, jo?
Nope.
Někde musí být ze šprajc... Jo, nemá kola.
How we doing?
Conrad doesn't look too good over there.
Tell me about it.
He's a good man, Javi. Known him a long time. This is... just a dark day for him.
Yeah.
Keep an eye on him for me, all right?
Potřebuji nějak to auto dostat pryč. Není tu nějaký naviják nebo něco? Do domu asi nemůžem, tady jaký nic moc není. Ach jo. Tak se pojďme, co je tady. No, je tu hák, je tu naviják. Se může hodit.
We need to power it somehow. There's gotta be a way to power this thing. I'll look around. Now I can pull out the cable. I gotta find something to power this. Hopefully that'll hold. Still need something to power this puppy.
Potřebuje něco na startování.
I gotta find something to power this.
Tak to musíme najít, no. Popopam. Podívat se do, to nepotřebuju. Prohledat, to asi potřebuju.
Now those might come in handy.
No jo, máme startovací kabiny. Asi si s nikým jiným, ani s Gabem si nepromluvíme teďka. Teď ne.
Pop the hood.
You better not mess up my baby here.
Já nejsem ten, co rozbíjí věci, to je, o toho je tu Kay.
That'll do. Here goes nothing.
Hey, there we go.
Yeah, damn it.
We good?
Be ready to move once the wreck is clear. We should be right behind you.
Will do.
No.
Get the walkers!
Tony!
Jasně, už jdu. Jdu zachránit svoji milenku, lomeno nevlastní. Co? Kvéčko zmáčknu. Jsem to kvéčko zmáčknu. Tak jdem na to znova. Kolik to má nábojů?
Go, go, go! Just drive! Get it to Richmond! We're right behind you! They're through! Let's go!
Tak jo. Zachránil jsem ti život, kámo.
Thanks. Shit! Van!
We got bigger problems here!
The roof! Go!
No, to se budu muset postarat asi. No tak.
Get up there, Gabe! Go!
Jdeme si zastřílet. Mě nedostanete, i když nic neslyším. Musím vylíst nahoru. No tak. To zvládneš, chavy. Ne se jich tu najednou tolik vzalo.
God damn it, I knew this place didn't feel right.
What the hell are we gonna do now?
We have to come up with some kind of plan.
Oh, what a great idea. A plan. Who would have thought of that?
We wait it out. Wait till these things move on.
That could take days. We'll be dead by then.
Great. This is just fucking great. What the hell are we gonna do?
Calm down.
Calm down? I'm not gonna fucking calm down. Eleanor's out there alone right now.
We wouldn't even be in this mess if it wasn't for you.
That's not true.
Fuck you, Conrad.
Whoa, 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 stop. There's somebody over there.
What?
Where?
Shit.
Everybody get down.
Wait. Was this all a trap?
Keep your heads down. Guy could have a rifle.
Whoever you are out there, we don't want any trouble, okay?
My jsme potíže, my je nechceme.
What the hell? He's gone. Everyone stay here and keep behind cover. I'm gonna see what I can find out.
Be careful.
Klem ovšem na nás evidentně záleží. Nevím, jestli v nás vidí Leeho, jakože my jsme ten člověk, který hrál za Leeho, ale my jsme hráli i za ní, takže... A já bych byl rád hrát za Klem, opět. Bych mnohem radši hrál za Klem, než za Chaviho. Říkám to pořád okola. Je tam. Ale kde tam? Jasně, že tohle celý byla jenom past. Otázka je, co ten člověk chce. A jestli je sám.
I'm gonna need you to turn around for me. Slowly. Did you hear me? The hell?
That thing's not a toy. Drop it, or you might hurt yourself.
Now then, I'm not gonna shoot. Not unless you make me. I just want to talk.
Okay.
You got me? Just want to have a word.
Look, I don't want any trouble here, okay?
Just answer my questions, and you have my word, you'll be fine.
Nikki.
You, the two guys there, the kids, the women in the car, I saw you split up. I overheard that little argument just now. Your friends over there aren't gonna shoot me, right? You folks have your shit together? If you're some kind of broken tribe, then let me know now.
They're good people. They've lost a lot.
Sure. We all have.
Recently.
Ah, fresh wounds. That makes sense.
Hurá! Někdo, kdo je aspoň trochu rozumný, i když vypadá trošku jak Jack Sparrow.
You're going to Richmond. That tells me you got something to do with what's going on down there. Question is, whose side are you on?
Look, jak z jaké strany?
I don't know what you're...
No tak.
Don't move.
Well, is he one of them?
Hey, man, what do you mean by them? Who's them?
You know what I'm talking about. The New Frontier.
What? No, I'm not with those guys. You got this backwards.
Javi, this guy's full of donkey shit.
I don't think he's with those guys.
Look, I'm telling you. I'm on my way to Richmond, just like you. I lost touch with some good people there when the New Frontier took over.
What did you say?
The New Frontier? They took over Richmond? Don't tell me you didn't know that.
Zbyšel jsme o tom nevěděli.
Fuck. Oh god. Eleanor and Kate. They're headed right to the middle of those assholes.
At least now we got an excuse to go after those motherfuckers. We need to go. Now.
No fucking shit, we need to go.
You're the one who's been skulking around. You got any ideas?
There's an old train tunnel that runs under the James River. From what I hear, it should be a straight shot into Richmond.
A train tunnel.
I could lead you guys there. But since a hobby here said you're good people and all, maybe you could lower those guns first.
Lower them my ass? We're gonna tie you up and make sure your story checks out.
That's really not necessary.
I'm gonna miss it.
Lower your guns.
Javi, man, don't.
Do you trust me or not?
Thank you. Ready? This way.
Hey, what do we call you?
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself.
Jack Sparrow.
It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus.
Ne. Jack Sparrow. To ani Ježíš. Ježíš jsem potkal v South Parku. Ale rozhodně není Ježíš. Hurá, konečně se dozvíme, co se stalo Clem. A kde je Junior? AJ.
Don't worry. It's gonna be okay.
Myslím, že víme, co se stalo Jane. Tak možná budeme mít možnost hrát i za Clem, což by bylo super. Jo, můžeme hrát za Clem, aspoň chvilku.
AJ, it's all right. I know, you're hungry.
Shh. Clem bude dobrá máma.
We're gonna wait for them to go, and then we're gonna find you some dinner. Hopefully find us some dinner.
Hey, I can hear you in there. Let me in, please. God, there's so many.
Oh, shit. Hey there.
Hello.
You can keep that thing pointed at me if it makes you feel better, but if you shoot me, you'll have to deal with all of them. Pretty big group of them out there. But it'll pass. Eventually.
Stay right where you are. Don't move.
Don't worry, kiddo. I'm not going anywhere.
Shit!
No, tak já si pomůžem. Tak co se stalo s tohletou ženskou? Jak to, že s ní Clem teďka není?
I'd say we make a pretty good team. The two of us.
Thanks, I guess.
No problem, kiddo. Anytime you need an oversized doorstop, you know who to call. He's a cute kid. You guys live in here?
Nah.
You seem kind of young to be a mom. What are you, 13?
His real parents are gone. I'm all he has.
Then he's cute and lucky. He has someone looking after him. Not much of that anymore.
We were out there scouting. Nothing out of the ordinary, and then... Ordinary, and then... Chaos, and... Shit. Those bastards are slow, but goddammit, when there's enough of them.
I got separated from the others. God. I hope they all made it.
Let's see if I'm not.
Thought we were ready for anything.
What were you scouting for?
Gas, water, any supplies we could find, really. Sure as hell wasn't worth it. My people are probably at the rendezvous by now. What's left of them, at least.
No, jestli někdo vůbec byl.
By the way, I'm Ava, and my group, we call ourselves the New Frontier.
Aha.
He's hungry.
Hey, why don't you come with me? Meet my people.
Tak už aspoň vím, proč je tady tahle ta část. Aspoň víme, co, jakou špatnou zkušenost s New Frontier Clem má. To zná, že oni mají asi Alviho juniora. Chudák Alvin.
Blankets, bottled water. Come on, dinner's on me. I owe you one.
Groups aren't really my thing.
No woman is an island. Have it your way. But you did me a solid here. I won't forget it next time we cross paths.
There is no next time.
We'll see.
No,
the world does work in mysterious ways.
Jsem rád, že jsem to udělal, protože vy to potom, co Clem řekla, respektive. Takhle, já si nedokážu představit, že by někdo dal, to zní skvěle po té chvíli, co ví, že Clem má s New Frontier špatnou zkušenosti. Já si to nedokážu představit.
But I've heard you can get through. Here's hoping.
Javi, I need to talk to you.
About?
Look. I appreciate you keeping quiet about me and the New Frontier. But what I told you earlier, it's not the whole truth.
Tak co se stalo?
I wasn't their prisoner. I was one of them. I should have told you sooner.
Oh.
I really should have.
Oh my god. You let them brand you?
Just listen. I'm not asking you to forgive me, but you have to understand. I had nobody. I was all alone, and I thought I didn't need them, but they were very persuasive.
Dobře. Je dobrý, že nám Clem věří. Vysoké napětí.
It was a mistake.
Tell me you're not still one of them.
No way. Believe me. I just had to explain because if they're really in control in Richmond, I can't let them see me. I just can't. So when we reach the other side of this tunnel, I'm leaving.
Y'all planning on joining us?
Fine, tohle co jsem nečekal, tohle co je docela...
Coming from over there. Can you see anything?
Aha.
They're everywhere!
Fuck! They are. Keep sharp.
Watch out!
Dobrý, má jenom pahýl. Madám, asi jste se spletla. My nejsme žrádlo. Teda, zatím ne. Pěkný. Kung Fu Master, Jesus.
Take him out.
Debile!
Trust almighty Conrad, now every walker in the fucking county is gonna be heading this way.
Come on, follow me.
What the fuck?
No one ever mentioned a train in the way.
Better find a way around it, or we're fucking dead.
Maybe we could just go through.
Well, does it open?
No jo, to půjde. To prorazíš, chavi.
I got it. Come on.
Daylight's ahead. Thank fucking God. Let's go.
Okay, those walkers following us. Javi and I will block the door. You guys go ahead and make sure it's clear.
Make it fast. We'll be right ahead of you. I'm staying here.
Hold the door shut until I can find something to barricade it with.
Hurry.
Ah, shit. I'm gonna have to break this thing off.
Hurry. They're almost here.
No fine. No tak. Nechci, aby umřela moje psychopatka. Jsme tam.
I wouldn't touch that gun, girl. You either cowboy.
What the hell are you doing?
I heard you two. You think I'm stupid? Finish your little story. Now.
We need to keep moving.
No, you need to talk.
Put the gun down, Conrad.
Not until she rolls up her sleeve.
What? Why?
I fucking knew it.
You're one of them?
You're goddamn right she is. What other bullshit did you shove down our throats, huh?
She has a right to her secrets like you have a right to yours.
Secrets isn't the point. You're missing the bigger picture, son. Don't you see? We bring her to Richmond, they'll give us whatever we want. Medical help for Kate. She's our bargaining chip.
They won't bargain with you. You don't know them.
Won't know until we try.
She's not a bargaining chip. She's a friend.
Oh, I'm sure after less than a day...
Nah, you know how though.
Not a chance in hell.
Seriously? It's our best option and you know it. Hell, it's our only option.
Go to hell, Conrad. I'm not doing this. If you want to shoot me, shoot me.
How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead?
What the fuck, Conrad?
Then don't let her walk through that door.
This guy's crazy.
Nobody has to shoot anybody. Just tell Clem this is how it's gotta be. And then we all step into the sunshine. Come on, man, be reasonable. This helps both of us.
I'm just gonna go.
Don't take another step.
Javi, please. Holy shit. Oh my god.
Držel ti u hlavy zbraň.
Go.
What about you?
I'll find my own way.
He's dead. God. It just happened so fast.
Promiň.
I'm sorry this had to happen. I really am. Let's go.
No. Chválme Ježíše, Ježíš nás dostal ven. Tak můžeme pokračovat.
Where's Conrad? Did he not make it out?
Nezvládl to.
He's gone. He didn't make it up. I'm sorry.
So that's it? He just... Oh, man. Conrad! Shit! Fuck!
Try to stay quiet.
Jesus fucking Christ. Damn it, Conrad.
And the girl, where is she? Or should we assume the worst?
Zabalila to.
She ran off.
I just don't know what the hell is going on anymore. God, what a shit show.
This isn't what any of us wanted. But right now, we need to find Kate and Eleanor.
Máš pravdu, doufám, řekne tady Trip.
You're right.
Hurá.
I just wish...
Zajímavý, jak byli moc předu a že neslyšeli ten výstřel.
The gates are this way. If your people are here, that's where they would have ended up.
Why is it so quiet? Thought there'd be New Frontier marching in the streets and shit. Practicing on walkers or...
Whatever the fuck
they do.
It does seem strangely quiet.
Maybe we just got lucky.
Nemyslím si. Spíš naopak. Bylo asi důležitý město, to je dost velký město. Tomu by se dalo říkat city a nejenom town.
Ah, fuck. Did they see us?
I don't think so.
Can you see anything, Javi? What are they doing?
Dva jdou pryč.
That's their car!
Hey, keep it down. Kate, can you hear me?
Yeah, Eleanor.
Kate, talk to me. Say something.
Javi?
Yes.
Could really use something to take the edge off right about now.
I think you smoked it all.
Kate! Are you okay?
Come here.
Where's Eleanor?
She went ahead to get help. She hasn't come back.
Damn it. They must have got her.
Jesus, how far is it to their compound?
Not too much farther now. A couple blocks at most.
Gabe, help me lift her up.
Nenechám ji umřít.
I'm thinking Kate's not gonna make it much longer. So it's time we walk up to their front door and say hello.
All right, fine.
Here we go.
No, tak uvidíme, jak nás vezmou. Asi to nebude z nejhezčích přivítání. Ale co s tím můžu udělat?
New Richmond.
We're here, Kate. I'm gonna get you inside, okay?
Javi, if they can save me, how about you and me finally take that trip to Norway? The Northern Lights. Remember? Sky lit up all green and purple.
As long as we make some time to hit the slopes, I'm in.
Jesus, there's a solid possibility this isn't gonna go our way. If you want to stay behind, I wouldn't blame you.
Hey, this is where I was going in the first place.
Nigde tam.
Hey!
Zase ty.
You again? You must have some kind of death wish.
She needs medical help.
And you have one of our people.
Uh-huh. What's your point? After what you did to our people? I'm not inclined to help any of you.
Just open the gates, damn it. She needs to get to the hospital or she's gonna die.
Sorry, but these gates are staying closed.
It was your men that shot her. Your bullets. You owe it to us to help now.
We don't owe you shit. It's Vážně? Got nothing to do with me. Your people, your problems.
She dies? I'm holding you personally responsible.
Just because you say something doesn't make it so.
Please, Kate's dying. She needs help.
It's not like I don't have a heart, okay? But your people started this whole fucking thing in the first
ne,
place.
Ne,
let's
začali.
Not forget what you did at Prescott. What you did to our home.
Prescott, right. That whole situation was a damn mess. It happened. It's over. Nothing I can do about it now.
How about I just shoot you? Are you gonna let us in or not?
Now, all of you, lower your weapons.
Might be a good idea to play along here, at least for now.
Yeah.
You put him down, I'll see that as an expression of good faith. Nice and easy.
Yeah. Tady složím zbraně.
Put him down. Trip, please.
You're the boss.
Já jsem boss.
Okay.
Hands behind your heads, all of you.
We let him do this, it's over. We can't give him another inch.
No.
Guess we're doing this the hard way then.
What the hell's going on out here?
They said they weren't here to hurt anybody, so I was trying to see if they...
Oh my god.
Dad?
David, eh? Já mám hubu do kořát, protože tohle jsem nečekal. A hlavně já to budu muset dát dohromady druhou a třetí část, takže bude jenom druhá. Proč? Protože to byl extrémně krátký díl. Počkat. To se chci podívat zpátky. No jo, většina začala střílet a já se nedivím. Většina lidí věřila Ježíšovi, protože to Ježíš, no. Clementine, ti, kteří hráli tu hru za Clementine, mu ji museli nechat jít. A tady, chtěli jsme zachránit Kate, takže jo. Většinou se nechovám jako většina, ale tady ty rozhodnutí dávají smysl. Aspoň. Tak se bavíme, co nás čeká. No, ne. Už to neukazuje, co nás čeká, to je dobře. To je moc dobře. Třetí epizoda, nad zákonem, no je to Ježíš, ten je nad zákonem. Dámy a pánové, já doufám, že se vám druhá epizoda The Walking Dead A New Frontier líbila, i když budu je muset dát dohromady. Druhou a třetí část té druhé epizody, to ale nevadí. A teď už se s vámi rozloučím, zatím se mějte a jako vždycky, ahoj.